famous sailors, St. Augustine and Hippo, the British was asked,